cracking down on cruise crime.
A new law could help keep passengers safer at sea and prevent some from going overboard.
It's an important day for one of Central Florida's most prominent industries. WESH 2's Dan Billow is live at Port Canaveral with a late-breaking decision. Dan?
Martha, the decision was to build a new cruise terminal here at Port Canaveral. It'll be right next to the big lighted cruise terminal right behind me here, and it'll let four cruise ships tie up at the same time, a huge increase in passenger traffic. And while it's being built, a new federal law should go into effect that industry leaders say will make cruising a lot safer. It doesn't happen often, but it does happen. Rape, battery, theft. Cruise passengers are sometimes victims, and in international waters, no one's making sure every crime is prosecuted or even reported. That comes as a surprise to cruise passengers.
Yeah, it's amazing. Yeah, somebody got to do it.
Congress has just passed, and the president is expected to sign a new cruise ship safety law that requires ships to systematically report all crimes. One Canaveral port commissioner says it's badly needed.
We just have to have some high standards for those people that are cruising. We can't afford to have a bad reputation about people cruising because it'll cut down on the demand, and that is going to hurt us.
The law requires ships to carry rape kits and to have a trained forensic sexual assault specialist on board every ship. And it mandates basic safety features, peepholes in cabins, security cameras, and emergency sound systems.
We're departing from United States ports, so I would expect those things to be in place. I mean, they just seem to be basics.
Port Canaveral-based ships have had their share of people overboard never to be found. The new law requires railings 42 inches high, all intended to make an important industry healthier.
Wow, it's certainly important to Port Canaveral. It's our bread and butter.
And you'll soon be able to check whether the cruise line that you're thinking of choosing has a record of crime. There will be a website that lists any crimes for any ship that you may be thinking of. We're live at Port Canaveral. Dan Billow, WESH 2 News. All the-